Hey guys, before I start this video, I will do a small contest and the prize will be a $10 Amazon gift card. All you have to do is write a comment below this video and I will choose the best comment and I will contact the winner. So be sure to write your email in your comment so that I can contact you if you are the winner. I will announce who is the winner in the next video. Okay guys, in this video I will show you how to get tabs in Finder like Google Chrome. The tabs will make Finder much easier to use and will add some features to the Finder. If you want to know how to get tabs in Finder like Google Chrome, stay with me and let's jump to Mac. Okay guys, to get the tabs, all you need to do is download TotalFinder app. The way of install TotalFinder is easy. Just follow these tips, which you will find below this video. As you see guys, this is the normal shape of Finder. After install and open TotalFinder app, it will become like this. As you see, after install TotalFinder app, you will get tabs here as you see. You can open tabs as many as you want and as you like. The best thing is that you can move any file just by placing it on the tab that you want to move to it. Just click and hold the file and move it on the tab that you want to move to it. One of the best features of TotalFinder is the ability to view hidden files. You can view hidden files easily and easily hide them. You can customize a specific way to view and hide hidden files from here. Just go to the Finder Preferences, then go to TotalFinder. Then go to File Browser. Here you can customize a specific way to view and hide hidden files. I would recommend that you make the shortcut like this. Control plus Option plus Command plus S. Now I will try the shortcut to show hidden files. Control plus Option plus Command plus S. As you see, this is the hidden files. You can easily view them and hide them easily. If you want to hide hidden files, just press the same shortcut. It's really easy. TotalFinder will give you a great features and I recommend you to install TotalFinder. You will find the download link below this video from the official page.
Okay guys, if you enjoy watching this video, don't forget to like it, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel to get more videos. If you have any question, write a comment and I will reply you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. See you next time.